The US dollar is still losing ground ahead of the inflation data and FOMC meeting. Both events are very important for the currency market. Thus, volatility is likely to jump at the beginning of the American session. According to the forecast, the US inflation is expected to slow down to 0.2% from 0.3%. That's why the US dollar is likely to go on losing its positions. Besides, a lower inflation is a signal to ease the monetary policy by means of the interest rates cut or some other methods, including the launch or extension of the quantitative easing program. Thus, a decline in inflation has an extremely negative influence on the US national currency. Moreover, investors' sentiment may completely change after the FOMC meeting. At the moment, the US interest rate is near zero level. That's why the next step is to push it into negative territory. However, the Fed's representatives suppose that there is no use of such a decision. They emphasize that there is no evidence that negative rates may boost the economy. However, such statements are completely theoretical. It means that a launch in new quantitative easing program is the only solution. But the US Congress and Senate have adopted a large-scale project worth $2 trillion to support the economy. The fact is that it was the US Fed that allocated such a big sum of money via increasing the national debt. The main question is whether this sum of money is enough to reach the goal. That's why analysts suppose that Jerome Powell may say that the regulator will closely monitor the current situation. In other words, the US Fed will hardly make any decision in the near future. Moreover, such actions could be considered as the tightening of monetary policy. This may lead to the US dollar appreciation. The euro-dollar pair approached the high of 1.1350-1.1380 locked last week. However, the pair slowed down and then pulled back. The speculative activity is rather high and long positions are overheated. Moreover, the area of 1.1440 and 1.1500 is not so far away. The quote may soon approach the area of 1.1440 and 1.1500. To change the midterm trend, the pair should consolidate above 1.1500 on a daily time frame. At the same time, we should remember that a small change caused by the current news could trigger a sharp reverse that may result in the technical correction. Thus, sell positions could be opened if the price consolidates below 1.1330 with a targeted level at 1.1300 and 1.1250. Buy positions could be initiated above 1.1400 with a targeted at 1.1440 and 1.4080. According to the comprehensive analysis, the pound-dollar pair hit the level of 1.2770 and slowed down the inertia movement from the 1.2620 limit. If the price consolidates above 1.2770 control level on the 4-hour time frame, the upward trend is likely to prevail. Otherwise, the pair may go on hovering within the levels of 1.2620 and 1.2770. If the quote hits the level of 1.2770, it may start moving towards 1.2620. The main strategy is to break the limits of 1.2620 and 2770. Thus, buy positions can be initiated if the price consolidates above 1.2770 with a targeted level at 1.2885. Sell deals could be opened if the pair hits the level of 1.2770 with a targeted level of 1.2700 and 1.2620. That's all for now. We keep monitoring the financial market situation. Subscribe to our channel. See you in several hours. We will take a close look at the US trading session.